Good morning everyone. In English, today we will learn how to write small cursive C. What is the sound of C? K. What is the sound of C? K. C, K, cat. C, K, cat. C, K, cat. So how many dots we need to write K? Again, initially, we will use the dots, three dots, and slowly and gradually, we will minimize it. So, you have to start from here, like make a slanting line upward, make semicircle, and like this. Isn't it easy? Make curve and slanting line. Dear parents, you can hold the hand of your child if child is not feeling comfortable for initial few days. Once the child will be comfortable to write a new letter, then you can leave his or her hand. Very good. Make a curve and then make a slanting line upward and then make C. Make a slanting line upward, bring it little bit forward and make C. Make a slanting line, bring it little bit forward, make semicircle like this. Very good. Parents, you have to take care that child should not be in habit to hold your hand. You can hold the hand initially just for 1 or 2 days for every new letter. Once the letter is covered, so the child can write by themselves. The more practice the child will do, the more early the child will learn. So, daily practice is the key of perfectness. Thank you.